Hey, hey, hey everyone. Another new pair of jeans from Judy Blue. I'm in my usual size 3, so you can kind of see the comparison. I love the coloring on this pair of jeans. It's a relaxed fit. So what that means is in the hips and upper legs, it's gonna fit the same as your skinny, but then from the knee down, it's not gonna be quite as fitted as a normal skinny. So you can kind of see there's extra room in that bottom leg there, like you can move it around, like it's not tight at the bottom, not quite slim. So the best way to think of it is more relaxed than skinny, but not as loose as slim fit. Also means you've got tons of room to cuff this. So you could even turn these into capris, which I think is a really cool option because this coloring is unlike any kind of Judy Blue we've had before. So again, you can wear them as long with the rough hem. You could cuff them once into kind of like midway, or you could turn them into capris. So basically three pairs of jeans in one, which we always love. So you can kind of see a close-up of that coloring. Really, really cute detail in that coloring. So it's got that large distress coloring in the upper leg, as you can see there. Then you've got that dark wash. And then at the bottom, you can see it literally is just a rough cut hem. They've just sliced across the bottom. And again, not skinny, so it is relaxed fit. The only distressing on this is on the one back pocket. So again, you can kind of see that coloring, and they've even done it on the back of the knee, which I think looks awesome. And then you can see what the color jean was before as that contrast on the distressed pocket. So I absolutely love all the different details in this one. So again, you've got the distressed color there. You've got the distressed color on the back and on the knees, which I think is such a cool touch. Then you've got the distressing on that back pocket with the original color. I've got it cuffed twice right now to turn it into capris. I could uncuff it once and kind of show you how you can get that kind of like mid-length, which is really cute. Or you can uncuff it completely to that raw hem. And then this is 27 inches. So it's well above my ankle bone, but I think it's a really cool length for spring and summer. And again, you can see there, it's not fitted. So you can see there, there's tons of room at the bottom of the leg. So high waist, 10 and a half, 10 and a half and 11 and a half, right? 10 and a half rise for the regular, 11 and a half inch rise for the plus. 27 inch inseam, so you can see a little bit shorter, but you've got all that flexibility to turn them into capris as well. Super stretchy everywhere like normal. So it's gonna fit the same as your normal skinny jeans. So if you normally wear a 3, get the 3. If you normally wear a 9, get the 9. If you've never worn a pair of Judy Blue before, feel free to message us so we can help you out personally. But in general, if you're an even number size on down, so if you're a size 8 normally, get the 7 in Judy Blue. You don't need to size up as they're so stretchy and comfortable. Any other questions on this one, feel free to send us a message and we'll help you out.